basically being in the United States of America. We come from Canada, but we arrived here on the 28th of June, 9 years ago. And we've had experience in St. Petersburg in 7 years in Ocala, and now we'll live out our active years as Salvation Army officers in Bradenton. All of our lives, my wife 40 years and myself 39 years as ordained ministers, have spent our life desiring to serve people in need and to minister to people in need and those who support our congregations. The Salvation Army began in very simple terms. A person, the founder and his wife, saw that there was a need and they sought to meet it. And that is the determination of the Salvation Army. If we see the need, we try to meet it. We can't meet it on our own, though, and that's why we're so grateful for the organizations which are able to help the Salvation Army and the people.
And we would like, through the Pathway of Hope, to help those people out of the cycle through case management and the Pathway of Hope. This program is also designed to look at the strengths of the individual and to help the individual move along in their sustainability by improving on those strengths that they already have.
To just, you know, ask for help, you know, sometimes it takes a lot to ask. Not everybody can do it, you know, but the help is here as long as you ask for it and you're willing to do what they put on your case plan, you know. You have to, you know, come to your appointments, you know, and, you know, they make a budget for you that you stick to, you know. So, it just takes time, you know.
Meets a great, great need in this community to give skills to people who do not have.